brakes. Okay. Later, he called. Extra rich. Primer, knee man. Not yet. Matter of fact, you can keep it propped up until we're ready to take off. Okay. When you do close it, let me give you a demonstration. Yeah, and there's one up there too.
Okay.
Close this one first. You don't slam the door, just hold it tight and shut that latch, and then latch that. Okay, I got fuel pressure. Clear pop! I'd certainly not hit anybody with the prop of weapons for the underwear. Watch it.
Montana traffic. This is the driver for Draw. He's already been waiting here.
Off, when you want to get a man. Thank you. That back there is Westboro. Now we can begin our descent.
Going up a little bit. I know, we were going down to 8.
Oh, so you were going to bring it back?
Yeah,
bring it back up. That's fine.
Let's go bring it back.
That's fine.
Putzing around with the root canyon.
Yeah. It's not far enough.
Imagine that put a hurt on you for a while.
Yeah, it's not going with a bit of good.
Thank you.
it. Don't bother. Shoot it as it looks.
It's bouncing too much.
Right in the middle of the clump of trees.
Can you see it okay?
Yeah, I got it.
Go to what used to be the Oxford Airport, and we're just going to fly and approach, but we're not going to land because the airport's closed. Okay, we'll go there and we'll land in Chester County. Then we'll go back to
to go if you don't want to.
Well, that's all right. I don't mind. I mean, I appreciate the offer. Let me put it that way. It's not a matter of money. I'm just waiting to get along with your camera. It's almost on the way.
I'm all right when it's not bumping.
Thank you.
this side of it. Right this side of it. There it is, right there in front of the wing.
Fuel field 7847, what's your say, you're active runway, please?
See it right there, Dave?
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You can get her from behind.
When he's coming back around?
Yeah, this is a normal approach. You don't just go straight in, it's impolite.
What?
It's impolite to just fly straight in. There's a traffic pattern. A set of rules that you're supposed to follow. You fly a rectangular traffic pattern. Chester County traffic, Merger 18720, turning left base 29.
What's that, a quarry?
That's Brown Brothers. They're like janitors of steel mills. They pick up and handle all the slag, make it into road beds, stuff like that. See the airport there, Dan?
Yeah, I got a shot of it.
Okay, go ahead. Can you shoot the approach for the airport through the windshield? Right through the windshield, straight ahead. Chester County traffic, Archer 82720, turning final for 29. Okay. See you coming up, Dave.
Yeah.
Think the camera's got it?
I didn't know what the hell, you know.
that was normal, or what, you know, what the difference?
Well, sometimes it is normal if you have a crawl space. But see, these airplanes act so much differently if you have a lot of weight in them. Big difference.
This considered a lot of weight?
Well, we're close to maximum weight. We're about 400 pounds heavier than I usually fly the airplane. County traffic, Archer 82720, departing on runway 29.
What do you want me to shoot this?
Straight out the windshield.
That's not a good shot.
Okay, why don't you shoot it? Why don't you shoot it off to the side then, and you can catch the buildings.
Alright. Yeah, I'll have to go.
This runway is plenty long enough. We've got 4,800 feet here. I'm going to check if our engine out anyway.
Thank you.
Pardon?
How'd you come about doing this?
Well, I just thought it would be neat to shoot video of, you know, an airplane ride for those who don't like to go. Like my wife.
She won't go?
Well, she'll go. She's not crazy about it. This way she can share the experience. Have you had any shots of the controls?
Yeah, I can start on shooting them right now.
You were shooting them at takeoff, weren't you?
I can see shrams up there.
right there. There's one out there. I guess I'll fly the same time.
Right over there.
Off again.
Six.
slip a little bit because I'm a little high. Yeah, about an hour and a half.
Alright, I'm gonna chuck it down here.
Thank you.
What's that? Still rolling.
Okay. Boy, that was fun.
Once I got used to the bouncing.
Wow. I can't wait to watch this. Keep on, right? Yeah.
Should I shut it off?
Yes.
One hour and 3 minutes, Dennis.
Really? That's all we had? That should be interesting viewing.